want to feel better, better than before.
Yes, every day. All right, back with another Guns N' Roses song. We're checking out Mr. Brownstone. Let's get into it.
Much better. Okay, what you got?
I want to know what's so funny about the waste of time.
He said, I wake up around 7. I get up around 9, something. Don't worry about that because it is a waste of my time. I was like, yes. Don't worry about it. Get up when you get up. You know what I'm saying? It's a waste of your time to worry anyway.
Oh, my goodness.
But I like the sound of the song a lot.
Yeah, it has a good sound.
It's kind of messed up because it's like, dang, it's about Miss Brownstone knocking. You know what I'm saying?
At least it's in code talk and it's not encouraging the behavior.
True, modern day it would be.
Yeah, modern day they just be like, yeah, this is what we do. We pop all kind of this and do all kind of that, you know?
Shoot it. Yeah.
How did you like that solo?
I liked it. It was super, it was like more high pitched and like less chilled than the previous, you know, and estranged. It was more like, more lit, you know what I'm saying?
Man, that part when we used to do a little and then a little became more.
Yeah, wow. Like,
that's how all addictions work.
Just want to feel better than before.
Yes, every addiction is like your first time, just a little bit, like, ooh, I feel great. And then you're always chasing that feeling again and again and again.
A little better.
And then it's more and more and more. And then you need more and more and more just to feel like a normal human.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because at first, like that little bit, you're like, oh, dang, life is amazing.
Right.
And then you need a lot of bit just to feel like, I'm alive. I feel
a little
cool.
Better.
I'm not shaking. I don't want to do anything harmful to myself. Yeah. I feel okay. You know, you need a lot just to feel like that. It's crazy.
Yeah.
And no, I've never done H, but I feel like every addiction is that same.
Yeah, the same.
Same pattern.
Yeah.
Now I get up around whenever. Little better than before. We've been dancing with Mr. Brownstone.
Rosa. Wow. Okay, I like that better than I liked Rocket Queen.
Really? I don't really remember Rocket Queen.
Yeah, she's my Rocket Queen. Baby, I'm young, but I ain't naive. Remember that? You remember now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, 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 wow. His voice is growing on me. It's good. Still strange,
it's but it's good growing. Music.
Definitely growing.
Guns N' Roses is good music.
It is. It's super. It's different.
They have a really good sound.
They do.
It's like from the vocals to the instrument, all of it. It's a good sound. I like it. It's a lot of drums and stuff. It's a good sound.
And it's got like a sort of story to it, and it's got like a, it takes you somewhere. It is. It's growing on me. He's quirky with the voice, but I mean, it kind of goes. Like, what else would they sound like? You know what I mean?
I don't know.
Can they be anything else?
This song is very relatable. Anyone who's ever been addicted to anything, it's always like that. At first, it's great.
Yeah.
And then it's horrible.
Yeah.
Such is life.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. I need to go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.